3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. Hello, everyone.
And construction welcome. Complete.
Yes, construction complete. Welcome back to Star Wars Empire at War, episode 19. I think that's the first time, and sorry if you heard that. I think it's the first time that I'm
building
saying what
started.
Actual episode it is. So.
Roger, roger.
Let us finish this rebel scum and go home and have
cruiser
dinner.
Online.
Yay! Dinner.
Construction complete.
Hire bounty hunters to find and kill smugglers and rebel thieves.
Reporting.
Construction complete.
They're probably going to
construction
need
complete
to
in here.
It looks like we don't have a lot of resistance, but I think it will be quite a lot of resistance. Last time we left off, by the way, we took over Polis and had problems at Shola. A real big problem because lag or
complete.
The computer or something didn't want to be with
reporting.
Us. May the force be with us. Yes.
Construction complete. Construction
ready.
Complete.
Can we create the... Could we create the Republic Stars, right? Could we? Republic Destroyer, yes. Where is it? Is it not allowed in... Okay, then. Well...
Moving to coordinates.
We don't have actually in command of that.
Training.
Reporting.
Building started. Building under construction.
Awaiting your order.
Construction complete.
This is going to be
course
quite
approved.
The last battle, I feel.
Transport cleared.
I...
Construction complete.
I want to attack with this fleet.
Yes, sir.
But, I want to see this new fleet in action. Can I do a switcheroo there? Yeah, let's finish the rebellion off on hold. And goddamn, this is gonna take a long time.
Beginning construction.
Do something with me. I just want it to be done fast,
beginning
fast. Come on.
Construction complete. Building started.
The Emperor. Oh no, we don't have the Emperor in the first seat. Damn it.
Construction complete. Tactical battle imminent.
Okay. What is this? No way! Has he gotten away? They have six of these and two of these. Okay, let's start this. Hoth is a dangerous world where the elements are a constant threat. The entire planet is blanketed in snow and ice, with evening temperatures dipping well below the freezing point. Meteors also crash against Hoth's surface with frightening regularity. Because of these hardships, Hoth is inhabited by a few species like the savage Wampa ice creatures and the Dolis Tom. And yeah.
Enemy unit sighted.
Oh my god. Oh my god!
Bring the Death Star in range of the planet and show this pitiful insurgency the true power of this fully functional battle station.
Enemy base will be in range in 30 seconds.
Okay.
Star Destroyer reporting in. Yes, Commander.
Let's destroy the rebellion.
Order confirmed.
Ooh. Who's that doing that cool voice?
Enemy base will be in range in 15 seconds.
Awaiting orders. Awaiting your orders.
Control.
Awaiting
one?
Your command.
bombers. Enemy base will be in range in 5
Control
seconds.
Control 3.
Commander.
That one.
Enemy
operator.
Base in range.
What? What? I didn't do anything! No, don't do it! What are you doing? Hey, stupid! Time out! What are you...
Ready for orders.
Well, look at that. Yeah.
Form up.
Okay.
Destroyer here. At the ready. Ready.
I think with the AEM mod, he has displays it so much that if when you click on units, they will automatically activate.
Reporting. They'll suffer. After them. Roger.
Death Star.
More enemy
threat. Open. Star Destroyer standing by.
With pleasure.
You found something?
Yes, I found rebel forces for you to destroy. Where are these deployed from?
Star Destroyer reporting in.
What are they called?
At your command.
ETA-2.
Roger that.
Here?
Right. I've got him.
Nope.
Yes, come on.
Here? Yes!
Awaiting orders.
Well, this one must be then the Sith Lord's ship.
I've got him.
Oh god, we lost it!
Sir.
What did we lose?
Your destiny.
We lost so much! Okay, maybe it's because of this. Oh well. They will fear the Empire, won't they?
Our target priority is the laser cannons.
Form up. Attack that target.
Awaiting your command.
It's just the number 4 station. Yes, it's just the number 4 station.
Direct fire on the engines.
Well, Moff Calest, for some reason, has... No, he's orange, so... I don't know.
I'm on that.
Target commander.
Stay in formation. Awaiting orders.
These new ones is dying quite fast.
Reporting it.
Get behind them. Form up. Charlton crews are reporting. Attacking.
Roger that.
Them now.
Concentrating firepower.
Form up. Over there.
Rebellion is crushed. by just
enemies in range.
I've got him.
As you wish.
My sights. Target locked.
Sheer.
Eliminating target.
What should we call it? By.
Coming back around for another. Target locked.
Well, it was just a mistake to destroy the planet, after all, so by sheer mistake. Can you say it like that?
Enemies in range.
Destroy Calist.
Target. Target locked. Eliminating target.
I copy.
I'm on them.
Awaiting order.
Reporting information.
I'm a bit saddened by us destroying the rebels last fortress. It was going to be such a glorious battle with Darth Vader attacking AT-ATs like in the movie, but we have to wait for Battlefront for that, apparently, for those who are watching.
I copy. Eliminating target.
Building under construction.
And because I have money to spend.
Beginning construction.
Constructing. Awaiting orders.
Intercepting.
Finish them all. What? It says?
Awaiting your orders.
The Vengeance class, the longest landing ship, is representative of this Empire's elite. A fitting ship for a ship lord to station on it. It is used by this disciples of the dark side to instill fear in many and with firepower matching their leader's class, they fear well founded. Okay.
Order confirmed.
So it is a ship.
Firing.
Ship.
Awaiting your command. Your command, sir.
And that's...
Engaging
I,
the
I, I'm just... going to say I'm sorry.
Commander.
Enemies. It's really... You have nothing to do in those ships. They're all going to die. Quite cool ships.
Reporting in.
oh god, it's just a massacre.
What now?
Several fighters have broken off from the main group. Come with me.
Coming around.
God damn, how do you defeat the fleet with these?
Reporting.
I am ready.
I hope you're ready because you're they are actually escaping from you. I wonder if they are going after that.
Formation.
Everyone destroy it. Yeah, they are doomed now. They've gotten in range. Oh. One left. Will he be the last survivor of the... No, he's not.
Proceeding.
And last.
Rebel forces approaching.
What?
Sir, I've analyzed their attack and there is a danger. Shall I have your shuttle standing by?
Evacuate? In our moment of triumph? I think you overestimate their chances.
Yes, sir.
What?
Jedi Knight and the Rebellion.
There is nothing to stop us now, my master.
It is all as I have foreseen.
Then it just was corruption. Well, we won. Some weird ending. I almost, when that happened, I was just, wait, what is happening? When he began to say, but sir, and then it just cut off. I thought Death Star was destroyed. Well, I thank you all for watching this summer with... Well, this bit will come out at the end of the summer, but I hope those who have watched has... God damn it, I'm really bad at this. Have had fun. Have had fun with me here. I thank you all for watching and I know it's copyright music, but just enjoy. there you go. And we see the... I just became admiral. God damn it. It should have been more military efficient. There's the pointer. God damn it. It's all because of you viewers. Well, congratulations. You have helped the Empire to remove the rebellion from the galaxy. In about 10 years, a new rebellion will rise. Hooray! Thank you for watching, everyone. All for those who are watching this far, and my first complete series, and all. Thank you for watching. Thanks. Seriously. My first completed series. Bye.